Do you notice the one common thing every great 12 players do in their backswing? At the top of their backswing, their ribcage will be more down below rather than directly to the side or to the sky. You can see how low Tiger keeps his ribcage throughout his swing, and this will eliminate any unnecessary vertical movement and help stay grounded throughout the shot.